Hey, what's up, guys? Nick, this is take two. We accidentally just made the best.
This is Trent.
We accidentally just made. Well, this is my bad. This is my B. We just made the best commentary of all time, and I forgot to hit record. Like we ended it like laughing, and I was like, "Oh shit, Trent." He's like, "Yeah, what's up?" I'm like, "I may or may not have hit record," and I didn't hit record.
Pissing me right off.
So that's my B. Hopefully, we can do the same thing. But anyways, guys, we ended the last thing talking about our friend Greg. So we got a quick story for y'all again about Greg. So this is just we have these stories where you just make Greg sounds like the most annoying person ever, and that's why we call it typical Greg, because it's things that only Greg would do, and amongst like our little circle of friends, we all refer to them as typical Greg moments, because once again, it's only things that Greg would do. First story. So Trent and I want to have like we're really into Dragon Ball Z. I'm sure you guys know this. So one day we're just chilling, and we were trying to download the Dragon Ball Z MMO. We posted a video of that, link in the description. So we wanted to download that game, play it, and then we also want to have a marathon, Dragon Ball Z marathon. We got up at like 10 in the morning. We just want to watch Dragon Ball Z all day. It was going to be fun, good times. So we're just watching it. And then Greg, Charles, and Connor all wanted to come over. And we're like, yeah, that's fine. You guys can come over. It's no big deal. And so they're like, what time should we come over? I'm like, oh, probably like 6 or so. Like, yeah, because my little sister's leaving at like 5:30. So just come over around 6. And they were all like, okay, cool. So Connor, like a normal person, gets there at 6. He's like 6:15. He's always a little bit late. Freaking Greg comes at like 3:30. He's at my house at like 3:30. I'm like, Greg, what the fuck are you doing? He's like, yeah, I just came over a little bit early. I'm like, Greg, you're like two and a half hours early. It's not a little bit early. He's like, oh, yeah, sorry. It's fine. Just do what you guys were doing. It's fine. Don't worry about it. We're just chill. Chill sesh, man. We'll have a bro chill sesh. It'll be good. I was like, all right. I was like, about, what, 10, 15 minutes into our day, our Dragon Ball Z marathon, Greg is like, you guys are just fucking boring. This is boring, you guys. Like, Greg, shut the fuck up. We're watching Dragon Ball Z. You guys are just boring. Let's do something. Let's go do something. Like, Greg, no. Shut up. You showed up literally 2.5 hours early. You can't bitch about what we're doing. He's like, nah, but like, he's like, I'm the guest. Come on, guys. I'm like, Greg, don't even pull that bullshit because you're not even supposed to be here for like 2 hours. You can't be here, Greg. And he literally just complains. Up until 6 o'clock, he complained. And so, about an hour into it, he's like, guys, let's show this guy. What was that place called? It was like some festival, like something outside lands. Like, I just got him outside. You're gonna love him. Macklemore, white rapper, so good, better than Mac Miller. Like, Greg, shut up. We already know this is gonna be bad. But this dude, Macklemore, and this guy sings like a freaking 10-minute song about his Nike Airs and how he got beat up as a kid. And Greg made us watch it like 3 times. He's fucking like Macklemore, this dude.
Was he white?
Yeah.
See, white people can't talk about their like childhood. They just need to be like
a white person can't rap about the black struggle. It just doesn't work.
No, they have to rap about college parties and wake and bake. That's all they can talk about.
White rappers can't go hard. It just doesn't work.
No.
You know what happens when you do? You turn to Eminem, an angry person who's angry at the world.
Tie you to the bed and light the house on fire.
He literally, his neck is like 100% vein. He's like 20 veins going around his neck.
It's terrible.
God. Okay. And so, and then after about an hour, after that was over, he's not even supposed to be here yet. Keep this in mind. He brought Charles. Charles, he told Charles that we were going to get there at 3:30. And then we told Charles, no, dude, you guys are hella early. And Charles felt bad, like a normal person. Holy shit, we showed up 2.5 hours early. He felt bad, like a normal person. But anyways, there's a song called To Build a Home by Cinematic Orchestra. Fucking saddest song I've ever heard in my life. This song is so sad. Like, it brings tears to your eyes. If it doesn't, you're a heartless. You're freaking heartless. Sad song. Anyway, I'm exaggerating a little bit, but it's sad. Okay, so, and then we were listening to it. What happens is this song, you take it, and you play it over any video. You play it over, like, a gameplay, TV show, movie. It doesn't matter what you play the song over. Just turn the show on mute and play this song, and it instantly turns into the saddest thing you've ever seen in your life. Like, you're sitting there like, oh my god, this is so sad. Like, they could be having like a comedy, conversation, and you would think someone's father has just passed away from, like, getting murdered. It's so depressing. And I said so in the worst way. Depressing. I'm embarrassed by the way I said that. Anyway, so we're just doing that, and everybody, like, Connor, Charles, Trent, and I were like, oh my god, this is so sad. Like, this is crazy how sad this is.
Nick, you know what I just remembered?
What?
I think the first time we tried to show Greg, like, this song, and we played it, it was, like, some, like, naked Dragon Ball scene or something where they're all laughing and, like...
Oh, yeah. Dude, they show so much dick in that show, Dragon Ball. It's terrible. Dude, And so, anyways,
it's like, yeah, Nate, this is real sad.
We shut the fuck up, Greg. And then everybody got on board. It was like, this is really sad. And then, of course, Greg being the guy he is, like, this is gay. It's gay, guys. It's fucking gay. Let's go do something. It's so stupid. This is not even sad. Yeah, it's not even sad. And he just, oh, man, we're almost out of time again. Anyways, it's just, Greg, shut the fuck up. You're not supposed to be here for 2 hours. But anyways, guys, if you guys like typical Greg stories, tell us in the comments below. Give this video a thumbs up. We will see you all later.
Love it.
Pieces.
Pieces.
Deuces.
Deuces.
Adios.
Amigos.